So, right now we're going to do my brows the way I would, like, if I was going to work, or to the store, or wanted to put forth, like, a little bit of effort.
Start with up. One line here, I was trying to color match it. So we're going to line. Trace your top of your brow. Comb it back into place. And then you just want to fill in like the spots, you know? And then just comb it all up so you don't have like that harsh line at the bottom. Put it out. Yeah. A little too much combing. Okay, so that's that one. This side, you know, a little more light. So this one is always my struggle brow. This one is fine. This one is always my struggle. Let's see. Top part. Fill that in. And this one is way lighter than my other one, so I gotta do a little bit more filling. You know. She can't get right. You want to make sure that it doesn't come out any longer than this, because you'll be looking a little strange. So you line up with the Indian nose, the Indian eye, that should be the tip of your brow. And again, she's my struggle. So let's see if I can get them at least to mimic each other. And then we'll be good to go. Let's see. A bad brow day at work. Let's catch her up over here. It's a little deep for an everyday brow, but used to have really good ones, now I don't. Mind you, this is like me going to work. So sometimes if my boss ain't watching this video, I'll fill them in my desk, mascara, eyeliner, then I'll just be like less ugly that day. Other than that, put some brow gel on them, and you're good to go. This pencil that I'm using is Morphe Micro Brow Pencil in Chocolate Mousse. Normally, I use the e.l.f., but I can't find my darker one. I colored my hair, and it's darker than a normal pencil, so it looks weird. But I use that one. It's $2. I've gone through like 10 of them so far. Like, they're really creamy. They fade if you, you know, it's just a good everyday, you know, if you don't want to use like this, which is like $6, or like Anastasia, which is like $21, or, you know, whatever. I like the NYX also, but I don't have the right shade either. So thank you so much for watching. Hope you learned something helpful. Bye.